No, Blake basically couldn't put up with being part of a squad. All people are different. If you want to be part of a very successful team, you've got to accept you may not play every game. You might get injured. You know, how many players in the world are there who can actually say they will be picked every week? Maradona, perhaps. After that, you start to struggle. It was a situation whereby he had a vital role to play here, in or out of the team, but he felt he could only play it when he was in the team.